Yeah, Mike, I asked him questions repeatedly, stood shoulder to shoulder with him back here on the steps just a short time ago. After he came out of the courtroom, Steve Stenger did not say a word. Judge Catherine Perry had harsh words and a harsh sentence for the 47-year-old as he stood before her in federal court today. She told him corruption in office was his, quote, entire way of life, end quote, during his time as St. Louis County Executive. First elected in 2014, reelected last year before the scandal broke in March, Stenger pleaded guilty to 3 counts of bribery, mail fraud for taking thousands in campaign donations and steering county contracts to donors, most notably businessman John Rollo, who has also pleaded guilty in the case. Now, Stenger sought a sentence of 37 months, slightly more than 3 years in prison. The judge gave him 46, which is closer to 4 years. And in somewhat of a surprise, she ordered him to pay the maximum fine, $250,000, immediately. She will allow him a surrender date of no earlier than September 21st because he and his wife are expecting a baby, the due date September 13th.
I have no doubt that he'll take this period of incarceration to better himself, to continue to take programs, and when he gets out, as you see, he's a very, very hardworking man that's been very successful, and I have no doubt he will continue to be successful in his next endeavor. So thank you all for coming out.
The judge also agreed to recommend that Stenger serve his sentence at a federal prison in Pensacola, Florida, per his request. Reporting live at federal court in downtown St. Louis, Andy Banker, News 11.